What is going on, guys? It is James Plays. I'm coming at you with another episode of Zombies, and today we're going to be playing on Origins. This is going to be the 935 Challenge. So, for those of you who don't know what the 935 Challenge is, it is basically, it limits how much stuff we can buy. So, the 9, the 3, and the 5 are each limits on a certain thing that we can buy. So, for example, the 9 is 4 perks. We can only buy a total of 9 perks this game. So, yeah. The 3 is pack-a-punches. We can only pack-a-punch 3 times. And the final is boxes. We can only buy the box 5 times.
Concerns over the German plan.
Yeah.
Well-founded.
Yep, that's pretty much all I gotta say about that. It's not super complicated, but it is kind of difficult because of the limitations that it puts on you. Hopefully we get lucky with some of our box hits. Oh, gosh. Whew. Just kind of back a little bit here. We want to get 10 of these kills. We've gotten 7 because it just helps with the points. Because we can get 10 of them, and there we go. And now the thing is done. Fantastic. We're going to take the dive in front of Quick Revive. Not going to buy it yet because we want to get our box weapon soon. That's a Generator 3. So we're going to kind of dodge you guys and start building up boards. There we go. We're going to shoot these guys 8 times in the leg and then knife them. We should have enough if, like, doing most of these guys to get through to the box and do the generator. So we're going to quickly see where the thing is. It's here. That's nice. That's nice. Very nice, actually. Okay. So we kind of want these guys to not really clump up because bullets are not as penetrating as they are in Black Ops 3. At least that's what I find. They still penetrate and they're still good, but they're not nearly as good. That's what I find. Okay. There you are. The robots above us. It's fine. We're not making the stabs. Sorry. If you wanted to see us make the stabs, that is not a part of the rule, or it's part of the rules that we can't specifically do that. Yeah. We're gonna hit this, see what we get. The M1216, fantastic. This is a pretty good thing to dig up from the ground. It's not the greatest weapon, but it's pretty good on the early rounds, and that's where we're going to be needing it. So, yeah. Well, hey. Okay, so that should be good. I think I knifed it. Oh, wait, no. I think I knifed, or I shot you a little bit, so I'm going to, like...
I am in need of ammo!
Okay, there we go. I think that's fine. So we have 3 shots left in this. We're not going to have enough to hit the box this round, but we should have enough next round. Ooh, doing it. We're doing it. Where is he? Uh-oh. I don't know, but hopefully he's around here, maybe? This is more valuable.
Evil.
Okay, there we go. So we're gonna do this now. We can use our shotgun to clear these guys out right there. So yeah, I mean, it's a one shot. I mean, it's round 2, but you know. There we go. Conversion process complete. We're gonna hit the box, see what our first gun is. And it is... the War Machine. Not keeping that. Well, we're off to a great start, guys. Our first box hit gave us the War Machine. We are not keeping it. Wow, thanks for the max ammo.
Max ammo.
The spirits have brought forth a...
I'm trying to, like, get headshots with this thing so we can get another hit, because We are not going to survive long using this and the war machine. It's just not going to be a thing that we're going to be able to survive very long with. Yeah. And because I want to make this entertaining, if we down on like round 4 or something, we're probably not going to post it because that would be not very fun to watch. You know?
If I am to survive.
Oh, well, okay, great. So that ended the round.
Machines operate. Such technology could allow
there we go, the war machine. The worst gun ever. Like, not even kidding. No, it's so bad. It's so bad. Like, we're getting rid of it. Like, immediately. Usually I would, like, save up. In my opinion, I think it'd be better. This is a good gun. I think it'd be better to, like, save up. What is that? Okay. I think it'd be better to save up and, go try and get to the center. Get to generator 4. Get perks. You know? Just because perks are our love. Perks are life. But that is not what is happening. We are just... At least we have a good gun, though. This, I do have to say, that this is a good gun. This is our second box hit. We only have 3 left for the entire game. Yeah. Hopefully we can get the Mark II. If we can't, we'll just have to take on the Panzers and be amazing. But if we can, we should be okay to fight the Panzers. This is free money. I will always take free money. Here we go. This is last. There we go. That is last. Okay, guys. So. It is round 4. Oh, wait. We can buy ammo for this, too, can't we? Oh, we need to keep this gun. Because we can buy ammo for it. We don't have to wait for max ammos. So this is going to be, like, probably one of our main guns for the challenge.
Double points.
Okay. So we're just going to try and just get a lot of points here. Because points are what we do like in our life. We like quite a bit of points. The more points we have, the more life we have.
For now, I may move
okay.
Among them.
So we're going to move on, go to the next area. We should be able to get Jug fairly soon, actually. This door's not super expensive. We're going to get extra stuff.
You should not have disturbed the graves of the ancients.
Hopefully we can get some really good, like... Ooh. That is not a bad thing. Okay. Here we go. Okay, it's snowing. I really don't... Not gonna build it, but I'm gonna pick it up because it's gonna bother me. It's just gonna float there forever. And I really don't like it when stuff just floats. Places. Looks weird. So we're gonna... Shield part's not here, so it's in the final area. Back there. We do want to build the shield. Nice. Up back here is the MP40. If we got the MP40, I would consider trading out this gun, because I think the MP40 is better, and it has better areas for wall buys. But that's just me. I'm going to take this out. Get out of my way. Spookies. Okay, there we go. So Jug is on. Fantastic. We're hopefully going to get that by the end of the round. And that's going to be our first perk of 9 that we can buy. Hopefully we should try and get Thunder Fists while I'm thinking about it. We can't really do it now because It's not gonna work because, well, we just don't have enough stuff. Okay, so we're not gonna, it doesn't look like we're gonna be able to get jugged by the end of the round unless we kill last. So what I'm thinking, do you think shield or jug? I'm not 100% sure, because honestly it's a better bet to go with shield. I'm just gonna go quickly back down to the trenches and check for digs. Okay. So yeah, this is gonna be fun. I think it's gonna be fun. I don't know why I was looking up there for digs. That doesn't really make sense. We already got the part from down here, right? Yeah, we did. Zombie blood, not really helpful, but whatever.
I sense a change in our enemy's behavior.
Double points there. Trying to, well, I mean, we can build barriers, I guess. That should be it. We should be able to get jug, actually, if we build barriers. So we're going to do that, and then we're going to buy jug. Oh, well, that was stupid. Okay, now we got to kind of book it. I think we're going to come back down and buy our third gun out of five from Fox.
I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
Sorry, Samantha, not doing the...
Who is this child calling to us?
So we're going to have 1, 2, 3 more box hits, I believe. Oh, gosh. Did not expect that guy to be spawning. Right then. Right there. And no, I actually didn't know there was a spawn there. I think we're going to try and go for the shield also this round. Mud, go away. We're going to want jug, stamina up, double tap.
I am imbued with the warrior spirit!
Okay. Okay, let's see. Train these guys up. Whew. Okay, guys. Okay, we get them trained up here, we can get some mad points with our AKU.
Okay. No different.
Let's see. Let's go around these guys here. Okay, so we got them pretty much trained up really nice there.
My ammunition is low.
Okay, let me think. We want to... get this. Let me think.
For now.
We definitely want to go. We want to go buy ammo for this and hit the box. Oh, come on. So slow. I hate the mud. The mud's actually just the worst. So we're gonna hit the box. We're gonna get rid of this. The shotgun. The hammer. That's pretty good.
Of many comes easily with such superior weaponry.
Okay. So let's think about this. Oh, geez.
It was you who first drew blood.
Nice.
Confusion.
That's nice.
Crowds the judgment.
We're gonna go
enemy.
To over here. We run faster with this, even though it has no ammo right now. Was it in there? I see it. No, it wasn't. It's We got a zombie from that here. We're gonna open this up. The option was up here, right? There it is.
This is but one part of many.
Okay.
Oh shit. Irritating mud.
There's a lot of. Oh, whoa.
If today is my day to die, so be
okay.
It.
Whew. Whew. Okay. We want to get out of the mud.
Merciful in battle.
There we go. That's pretty good. This gun's not bad. Definitely not my favorite, but definitely not the worst.
And smile.
Blood money.
Okay. So we're not doing too bad, actually.
My knife, all I have
left. Just trying to think about what we should do next. I think we should dig. Next round's gonna be the Panzer, isn't it?
Blood money.
We can open up the mid, but I really don't see the need. I feel like we should open up areas and do generators now. Like back here.
Blood money.
Dang, it's just pouring money on us.
I am not afraid to die in battle!
Here, let's get the zombies here. Okay, this thing is here. That's fine. I just don't want them, like, running in and, like, getting in the way. I want to kind of have them trained up a little bit before I start this one. You gonna let me buy it? There we go. Because my training weapon has casual melee. Oh! Oh wait, we have Jug. I thought we didn't for a second, like, oh no. One smack, two smack, death. That's no Jug life for ya. In before Black Ops 3. It was not super fun. I do remember that. Really wants us to have this Remington. I'm just not feeling it. What? Did it just give us nothing? I didn't know it could do that. I actually didn't know. Oh, we also have to build a shield. Good thing I'm not an idiot. Okay, run around you. Okay.
We
got
may
you.
Use
we're gonna take that. Dang, Remington, chill. Nothing back here. There usually is something back here. Max's drone part.
It may be wise to retain this, in case a use presents itself.
Actually, we want to get the shield, and we want to buy quick revive. I think that's what we want to do with this round. And also buy ammo, but we can't also buy ammo. Oh wait, maybe if we get lucky and get money here.
I have released a demon!
No. We can get both. Nope, but you know.
Insta-kill.
With this power, many will die by my hand.
Okay, actually that's almost enough. Oh my god, he was so slow.
This shield will help protect us in battle.
Okay, so we got the shield, that's good. We want quick revive, but we also need ammo for this. So we're gonna. I think ammo comes before quick revive. I mean, we can always kill this guy and then get it. You know? Pop this guy one right in the head. There we go. So we're gonna have to fight the Panzer this round. So we're gonna quickly grab quick revive. So that will be our. So we've bought two guns and two perks. No pack punches have been done yet. So right now we should be at 733.
You have to follow the steps.
I am unsure as to your true nature, child. I will be cautious. Seek my flesh.
I do not know where this Panzer is, but I'm pretty sure it should be here. I remember the Origins Panzer just being so stupid and annoying and hard to fight. But I've also heard things that like, oh, Origins Panzer's easy when you look at it compared to the Black Ops 3 Panzer. Is there not a Panzer? I could have sworn it was around 7. Now, I guess I could be wrong, but... I guess I was wrong. Doesn't look like there's a Panzer. Well, I'm glad we have an extra round to get perks and get ready. Maybe even open pack punch. Oh dang. Oof.
Advance if you wish. I will stand my ground.
Okay, so this is, I think, a pretty good place to train. We have an AKU, so we can pretty much run. Okay.
Before you, ready to die.
Okay, so here we go. Time for the Panzer.
Max ammo.
Thanks for the maxi right before. That's super nice.
We have the advantage.
Okay.
I hear him.
Where'd he go? There he is.
Even the demons use all technology to jump.
Ain't got the reach, bud. Ain't got that reach. Oh shit. Okay, there we go. Cleared him out of the way. Okay, guys. There we go. No. Bad. Did we kill him? No, we did not. Run. Oh, not good. I could have sworn I thought we killed him. There he goes.
He will trouble us no more.
Okay, guys. We got him. Oh, no. That was... We're gonna just take a breather for a quick sec. Okay. Generator 2 and 6. We can do those real quick. Not yet, because there's a dude. Oh no. Oh, come on. Oh shit.
It is unwise.
Thanks.
The path of the robot.
I was like, if this dude is not the foot, that's pretty much it.
We are deep within the machine.
every step you take.
Okay. This game is like just saying, hey, we want you to do this.
He's alone to choose.
I'm trying to remember.
If that foot wasn't the foot, we would have been royally boned.
You can find them. You can get me out. You can open the gateway to Agartha.
I have seen many unnatural things this day.
So we got some of these generators to do. We also want to buy perks. I think we're going to go buy quick speed cola right now. Quickly. Because quickly is how we do everything here. Because it looks like we have enough zombies that we can kill them and get into the back of the church. Okay, there we go. I think we're, instead of double tap, we kind of have to go with stamina up. Whew. So what, that's 2 box hits left, 3 pack of punches, and 6 perks. That's what we got left. Okay. Nope, what am I doing? Are there not more zombies? When you could have sworn there were, like, way more zombies. And then there wasn't. We're not taking that, because the ballista's gonna be, like, a downgrade for either weapon. As if there was... Yeah, you guys saw all those zombies. There's no way that we don't have enough to get back to the back of church. I actually just am confused. I just don't know now. Right, we have to do the generator. Generator won't give us enough. It'll give us 200 if we max it out like we should, and like I'm planning to. 100 for the generator, and then 100 for the killing.
We must cast them out.
We just want to get some kills on these guys. Nah, we're fine. There we go. Didn't give us quite as much as we were hoping for. So this robot's coming, that's not gonna help us. The glowing plane kind of annoys me, I'm gonna be honest. I'm as if I missed that, though. There we go. Okay. My only problem with this is, like, it has little ammo. I mean, we could always build barriers. I really don't want to, but we could. That's always an option when you're running low on points.
To slow their progress.
Oh. Okay, that one's done. Quattro. Cinco. Seis. Okay, there we go. This one. We should be able to get to middle, and there's gonna be the thing down there. I do not want to get the zombie to get exploded. He is my, like, thing. He is my thing. Oh. Oh, beautiful zombie. Oh, beautiful zombie. Beautiful. Okay. So we can get to the back of church. I'm pretty sure it's 1250. If it's 1500, well, rip. Okay. So, guys, we've been going half an hour. That's not bad. That's not bad. Half an hour, round 8. Kill the panzer. Doing pretty good in general. We're honestly going to have to start killing things, like, super quick. Yeah. I'm pretty sure this is going to be uploaded in one part, so, yeah. Just because I felt like it, you know? By the way, speaking of this being uploaded in one part, let me know if that's the format you guys like. Because if you guys like it in shorter parts, I'll definitely upload it in shorter parts. I mean, it's easier for me to do. And also, it's just like, I can see the benefit of shorter parts. Like, I mean, say you got something to do, you can't spend, like, an hour and a half or whatever it's going to be watching this video. You know. Is that a Mauser? This is a Mauser, we don't really want it. Yeah, we don't want it. I want to kill one of these guys, but not the other. I mean, at least they're both running fast, so I can train them pretty well. Oh, man. You guys are mad. You mad, bro? You mad, bro?
What's made of operation?
Okay, that's all the generators, guys. We got a max ammo from the thingy. Yeah. Yeah, okay. So, next round, there's not really anything. Round 10 is going to be annoying because they're going to try and turn off our generators. So, really, we want to pack punch at least once by next round. No, we don't want to go this way because of robot. Because of robot. Robot, you always got to be in the way. I like Origins. I think it's actually just one of my favorite maps. I think it's one of the better maps in general. I don't know. It's a very good map. We definitely want to save up for Path next. Okay, not there. We want to build the Maxis Drone too, because that thing can revive us.
Does this gramophone factor into the Germans' plans?
Okay, so we don't have the record because we're an idiot. I thought we grabbed it, but we didn't. Because we're an idiot. So we're gonna quickly do that. Was it in here? There it is.
This music may appease the spirits.
That music will appease the spirits.
One that would open the main chamber. I think you found it.
Okay. This Easter egg was like, I'm guessing it was super fun to do. I was actually not a big fan of zombies at the end of Black Ops 2. I actually got into it a little bit later, like during like Ghosts and Advanced Warfare. Like that's when I started like actually playing zombies, and I like it. I think the zombies is one of the cooler game modes that there is. I like the storyline, I like the game mode, I don't know. It's not super difficult, but it's also, like, difficult enough so that it's not, like, stupid easy. There it is. In case you guys didn't see it, it's right here. That's the final part for the Maxis Drone. We're gonna build that at the church.
The secrets of Agartha will be revealed.
Thanks, Samantha.
What answers will be revealed?
So we're not going to be doing Samantha. Stuff. What we might do, though, is I'm pretty sure that the walls don't, like, do wall things. until like a bit later. Like I think you actually have to like take a stone or something for the walls to start doing their thing. But so we might actually have the crazy place as a really good place to train with no walls. I'm gonna check it. Hey, Zombie. Because there's also like a good spawn for this thing there. Okay. So what we're gonna be doing next. We got Maxis. Okay. Oh, where'd it go? There it is. This part's down here. On the bottles.
It's one of the songs!
Yep, it is one of the songs. Thanks, Samantha. I could never have guessed. Okay. I love how, like, one moment Samantha's like, oh my gosh, you're saving me. You're doing great. And then she's like, you will be cursed. Like, part of a damn, bitch, chill a little bit, you know? Chill, you know? It's, I don't know. You know, it's just a game, you know?
Father said the chambers were doorways. Opened yep. By the songs of the ancients.
Okay. So, we are, whoa. Elements. Hey, bud.
Only with all can Garfa be reached.
Yup. One of those skulls. So funny. Okay, I'm pretty sure that the walls don't start falling until I grab a stone, but we're down here to test it. Because if they don't, this is going to be where we can do stuff. There we go, guys. STG wall by there. Is there one over here? Which one's over here? No. Nah. Which one? Okay, our AKU's here.
I will return when I possess the coins you so clearly desire.
Yeah. So we're actually gonna be down here, I think.
Ooh. A great thunder has silenced our enemies.
There we go, guys. So we're gonna be training down here, it looks like. Because this place is pretty lit. We're gonna go back up, you know, to pack a punch and get perks and stuff. But I like this area because we don't have to deal with panzers or mud. Yeah.
I will draw a line in the sand.
Okay, guys. We don't have to deal with walls that normally are in this place either. I might grab the discs, just so that we can, like, fast travel around the map. So say I want to get Jug, we can put in the wind tunnel thing. Say I want to get, like...
not succumb to your sickness!
Or say they're, like, a specific generator. You know? Okay. Get wrecked. So yeah, we're pretty much... we're gonna go out because they're gonna be coming to take out the generators in just a sec. And we gotta be there to stop it. And this is the only place we can really leave right now. 4. Oh my god, what luck.
We must defend the territory around the generators.
Holy crap, that's lucky. These guys are the worst.
That's ammo.
Okay.
The enemy fought with great ferocity. Oh. I will feel no shame to die in battle.
Okay, here we go. Getting nice, juicy points here.
You are no match for a samurai. This ends now.
Just get all the points here with this. I'm gonna go for that. Why not, you know? We are styling it, huh? Yeah. Oh, we're gonna pack a punch our AKU. I'm really liking this gun. I really am liking the way it's feeling on me. It's got a good feel to it. I'm gonna take the gun, we're gonna piece.
My weapon has been miraculously transformed.
Okay, guys. That is our first pack-a-punch. We have 6 perks left that we can buy. 6. We have. Oh, speaking of perks that we can buy, double tap, the free double tap that we can get, that does count. Yeah. Wait, is that our 115 headshots? Yeah, it is. That's our free pap weapon. That is a reward, so that does not count as one of our box hits. So guys, we might not even have to use all our box hits. Unless we'll hit it, just to see if we can get like a ray gun or something. I really don't want to be down here, but we're down here. So deal with it. Deal with it! Just friggin' deal with it! Round 11, guys. We have bought 3 perks, we have hit the box a couple times, and what else have we done?
Your touch offends me.
Yeah, we don't want to keep this gun. I'm not a big fan of it right now. It doesn't suit me. I'm not really feeling it. Not really feeling the hammer. It used to be amazing, but then they like patched it and they gave it like infinite recoil, and it's like, what? Why'd you do that? What's the thing? Trigger.
I can save you.
Why you go be ruining all those things? Yeah, now she's like starting to get annoyed with us because we're not doing everything right away. Like, hey, chill. Chill. Chill, Sammy. Chill. Oh, golden shovel. Beautiful. We're not gonna take we're gonna take it. Just because I don't want to leave it floating. Because it's a DSR. I mean, look at it. Whew. Look at that. Oof. Oof, DSR. Oof. Styling. This DSR is just styling it so hard. Like, oh my god. DSR is a beast. DSR is such a beast. And if you disagree, well, good sir, you are wrong. You are wrong on at least 2 levels. 1. DSR and beast separated by not. Okay, guys. We're just gonna keep, like, filling up that thing. Woo! DSR is such a beast. I forgot how good this was. This actually kind of feels like a good sniper. I don't know. I thought this was one of the crappy ones. Shows how much I play this game. Nowadays. I mean, it is crappy, though. I mean, compared to, like, the Locust. Or the SVG. Or heck, even the Draken. It's just not that powerful, you know? That's just not what it's for, you know? It's for being the... Although you can pack-a-punch this and give it iron sights, and it looks friggin' beautiful. I'd say it looks like one of the more beautiful guns. Okay, we gotta get this quick. Might actually have to swap out. Oh, my. Come on, hurry up. Before the guy gets here.
You are no match for a samurai.
Nah, rip. You friggin' robot. Rip. Okay, guys.
I curse this debilitating mud.
Okay, guys. So we're gonna get our other pap gun. Say goodbye to the DSR. It's a bay. But it's not our bay. It's not for us. It was meant for another. And that other whom it was meant for is the box. Oh jeez.
It was you who first drew blood.
By the way, this box thing here, that does not count as like a box hit. FYI, for those of you who didn't know.
A broken staff piece.
So many others tried. So many others failed.
Yup.
I will release you.
No, I won't. I will. Just telling you that so you stop yelling at me.
Greater numbers. You will fall before me.
Yes, they will. Because you're Takeo. Or is it Takeo? I never really understood the difference. There's like a Richtofen quote in Black Ops 3 where they're like, Takeo or Takeo. I was never really sure.
I will stand my ground.
Oh. Oh. Okay, guys. Look at this. Look at this beautiful camo. I forgot to mention it earlier. What you doing? Oh, it's a max ammo. I meant the other one. Go away, max ammo. Oh, dang. Excuse. Woo. I'll take that.
Becomes reality.
So, guys, these are going to be our two guns, probably. The AK-47FU2 and the Lamentation. Okay, guys. These guns are pretty good. We're probably just going to get perks now. It's perks. Nope, bad. Ow, that was mean. Why'd you have to do that? Little sack of stuff on the ground. Could have sworn, why is there nothing spawning over here? It's so weird. So weird. I don't know. So we got our two guns. We have more box hits. We'll only trade probably this one if we get the Mark II. Let's just do those now. Was it two more? I think it's two more box hits. Because we got the War Machine, right? And then we got the AKU. And then we got the hammer. And then we got rid of the hammer. Oh, okay, round. You can just end, I guess. It's not like I was doing anything. Jeez. Ugh. Here, let's just hit it real quick. See what we get. Scorpion.
Siren warns us to.
We have one more box hit, guys. One more box hit. And if it's not the Mark II, these are probably going to be our guns. Woo! Yeah, that was our last box hit. Oh, jeez, Panzer. What the heck? Okay, that does not count. That, that monk, or that whatever it is. Oh no. Oh no. Oh crap. Woo! Okay, so we have one more box hit. Monkeys do not count. Oh god, that. I was not ready for a Panzer there. I don't know if you guys were. I sure as hell was not. Like, what? I don't even know what I'm shooting at. I don't even know what you're doing. Are you just, like, frozen now? You might be. That's a bit weird. Huh. Hmm. Okay. Box of Gen 4. So hopefully we can hit the mark 2. If we get monkeys, that doesn't count as our box hit.
Perhaps this
by the way,
ancestors
because that's not good. The box. Just like, ooh, hey bud. There we go.
Such victory did not come easily.
Your deaths come swiftly.
Oosh. Oosh. There we go, guys. If it's not the Mark II, then we have our guns already. Yep, there we go. That was... Oh, wait, we want to check around, right?
It is unwise to stand in the path of the robot.
Oh, no. Ugh. Here, actually, let's go over there. And we're gonna drop the Maxis drone. Maxis. What are you doing? Oh, jeez. Oh, Maxis, help. Oh, Maxis, save me. Oh, dang. Can Maxis revive me?
I felt for a moment that my
okay, guys, that's our first down.
You fools.
Oh, dang. Oh, no. Oh, no, our shield's gone. Oh, no, that's... Oh, what? Oh, no. Two hits and we're dead. Two hits and that's game, son. Call me. There's not really like a pun there. Okay, we got quick revive.
Fight for survival.
5 perks.
Scanning area for a fragment of some stuff.
5 perks, guys.
You will be rewarded beyond your imagination.
Go recharge. Thank you for your help. You've been very helpful.
Alone.
Yes. No! Damn it. Okay,
feel the shards.
Okay, so we got our perk thing. Okay, this is gonna be fun. Okay, we gotta get Jug, and we gotta... I think we wanna go back to the crazy place.
I am imbued with the warrior spirit! This shield will help protect us.
Okay, let's go.
Battle.
Yeet! Good thing I left the portal open. Okay, guys. Whew! That was our first down. 1 down on round 14. Because we were stupid. That's how all downs go, really. You're usually fine until you do something stupid. Heh, something stupid. More like my middle name. Mwahaha. Okay. We're gonna train these guys up here in the middle. Yeah, I really like this place, actually, without the thing. It's basically, like, impossible to die. Watch me say that and then go down immediately. Unless you get, like, stuck on a rock or something. Or you're not paying attention.
I will feel no shame to die in battle.
I'm gonna use this thing.
Raised to be a warrior.
Death. Death walks among us. That's an Overwatch reference for those of you who don't know, Death Walks Among You. Which is actually kind of funny, because it's like a zombie. But I'm killing it. I don't know. It's funny on multiple levels. Let's just say that. I think we can all agree that it's funny on at least two levels. Or it's not funny on at least two levels, depending on your sense of humor. See, but I think it's funny. Because I am amazing.
Spirit of my ancestors are with me!
Yeah. Go your ancestors. Whoa. Okay, guys. So we use three perks. We've used a total of five perks. So we have four perks left. We got no box hits. And we have two pack punches, so we might actually try and pack one of these again. Let's go do stuff. Let's go spend some more of our beautiful money. Now we gotta redo that one generator. And we have to we gotta do Gen 3. And we gotta get perks. I'm thinking we want stamina up and quit speed cola. Yeah. And then for our final life, because I mean we're only gonna really realistically get two more chances. We can go quick revive jug and stamina up. And then we can get our free double tap, of course, because that doesn't count. But yeah. Let's nom on this. Nom nom.
I am refreshed and ready. Whew. To lead the charge into
I wonder what this, the world record for this Easter egg is.
Can
like,
outrun my enemy in this
I like the lowest number of rounds. You could probably do it on like round... Could you? I don't know. I feel like you'd have to wait a little bit. But you'd at least need to get the Panzer done. And then you'd need to get kills to upgrade your staff. I mean, I guess if you did it perfectly, like, perfectly, you could do it maybe round 7-ish. But it would turn to round 8 when you're in the trenches. What am I doing? I need to go to Gen 3, and I just completely passed it. I do not know. I don't know. Okay, guys.
You must cast
okay. Out. Okay. Woo! There we go. Yeah. Let's get this. We got this. Scrubs. Yeah. Okay. Generator 3 is active. No Robotio. Can I do this? Okay, guys. So these are the two guns that we have to use for the rest of the game unless we get something. We have another perk slot. So let me think, actually. Because we've used 7 perks. And we have a total 9. So if we downed right now, we'd get 2 perks. Honestly... What I come down here for? Pack punch. We wanted to pack punch this gun again. Because I'm not a huge fan of, like, the reflex sight. I don't know if we can get rid of it, but if we can, we're gonna. Nope. Can we change the sight? Nope. Well, guys, no double paps. I'm pretty sure that's all the paps we can get unless we buy Meal Kick. Okay. Actually, I kind of want to get the discs so we can get the areas opened up and we can teleport however we choose.
Your touch offends me.
Hmm. Yeah. The purple disc is over here.
I demand that you do what I say.
Shut up, Samantha.
The path you wish us to follow is unclear.
Yeah, I mean, like, because, like, you can, like, be doing the Easter egg, and, like, still, Samantha's going to be, like, screaming at you on round 15, like, how dare you not doing what I say? Like, chill. Chill, scrub. Fine. She's going to be throwing a temper tantrum the whole time. Did I not pick it up? I didn't pick it up, I guess. Who loves being amazing? I love being amazing. So we're gonna... Oh, no. No, bad. Bad zombie. Okay. Woo! I don't know. Let me see. What are we doing? Where are we going? We gotta get the gramophone, of course. But I mean, other than that, what is the goal in life for us right now? I think right now we want to get all the perks that we can. That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking we want to get our other two perks bought and used, and then next life, it'll just be like us and our training skills in the Aether. And that'll be our final life. You know, I think that's a fair thing. We don't really need the stuff on still. Okay, so the thing's over there, which is fine, I guess. Question is, what perks do we want? I'd really like Widow's one, but that's not a thing. So I think we're actually going to go with something a little bit more helpful. Hopefully we can grab ourselves... Actually, no, we can only... Okay, so we can buy the perk right here. You know, this one. I want Electric Cherry. That's what I want. Because we can get a double tap for free. Oh, and the Wonder Fizz, by the way. It works just like the normal Wonder Fizz. Once we take a perk, that counts as a spawn. And there we go, Electric Cherry. Okay, so we got one perk left. And you know, the free double tap does not count for a perk. So we actually have to go... Wait a minute. Let's go around you guys. So we got some work to do down here. Like opening up the gate. So round 15, we're opening up all the gates, finally. We're going to go up to generator 6, get our thingamabob, whoa, ooh. You know, our thingamabob, and Empire thingamabob, I mean the double tap, the free double tap, that does not count as a perk, because, you know, we're not really buying it. And then we're going to open up the portal up there, the ice one. Yeah. And then we're gonna have to grab the fire disc that's up there and bring it down. Wait, do we have? We don't have either disc. So we're gonna have to go down there and then up there and then down there. Which is a bit of a walk, but you know, it's cool. What do you gotta say? I am having super fun right now. A lot of super fun. Where are we going? Is this the right way? Yeah, it is. The disc is in here. I could have sworn we picked it up. Maybe I just thought we did. That could always be the case. Could always just be my imagination. I don't think I'm that crazy, though. I'm a bit strange. I'm a bit out there. I'll admit that. Okay, guys. So we are basically just getting set. set up this round, and then we got a round push. I think we want to try and get to, like, round 30-ish. I don't know. Whatever we can get to. And I think that's pretty good. I do the Easter egg, but, no. I do not have my entire life to sit here and do the Easter egg. Where is it? Is it over here? Is it over here? There it is. There it is. No. I clicked the bottom one. Fine, you know what, I'm just gonna set up this thing and then I can come back up and get the proper thing in the bob. Yeah, no. Like you do. Hey guys. Hey guys. Do you love me? Do you love me? These guys love me. I am their best friend. Sorry, buddy boys, I do not swing that away. Batter up. There we go. There we go. So we got our one perk left.
With other pieces, this will form a staff of some kind.
We found it.
The ancients found the way to bridge the void.
Yeah, they did.
Follow in their footsteps.
No. I'd much rather just train here.
Then I will learn the truth.
Wait, can we buy ammo for this? I don't think we can. But there's a lot of good guns that have ammo stats down here. Which one's on the ice side? Is there one over here? I don't think there is. Okay then. Okay then, guys. I feel like this could be a good high round strat, you know? Just like training in the thing without, you know, getting stuff. Panzers don't come down there, so you don't have to worry about that every couple rounds. Once you have your pack punched weapons, you don't have to worry about that.
How useful this machine is to our
once your shield goes, when you come up, you'd have to deal with panzers, unfortunately. You know? We got 6 perks here. Not a bad haul, not a bad haul. We gotta go turn on the final generator. Or not the final generator, the final portal. And then we're gonna come back up and use this as our main portal because it's right by Jug, and I think that's what's most important. Okay. Okay, guys. Okay. Oh, wait a minute, we need to go down here. So we're pretty much set up. There's not a whole lot. No. I'm an idiot. Here, come into the Agartha with me. No, don't kill the zombies. It's gonna end the round, isn't it? I just got this feeling that it's either gonna stay there and the zombies are gonna spawn here and it's gonna be fine. Or they're gonna I'm not seeing it, so I think it's gonna stay over there. So we're just gonna have to sit down here for a little bit. So might as well move on to the next round, you know. There's no real reason to stay here anymore. So I guess yeah, the end of the round. All the stones are open, but we are not doing that. Okay, guys. Round 16. Soixante dix. Yeah.
I will draw a line in the sand.
Okay. Here they come. Here they come. Is that it? Are they all hoarded up? Because you can get a real tight train right here.
I will feel no shame to die.
We must
while we have the that was beautiful. Yeah, I like this training spot. Because A, panzers don't come down here. B, it's open. You can get a really tight train. C, we already have our pack punch weapons, so we don't really care if they turn off the generators. There's literally no bad things being down here. I can't think of a single negative factor from being here.
Even in greater numbers. All before me.
There we go.
For the moment, the box no
that was a round. That was a pretty quick round. We just like to crack my knuckles, you know. Get everything good. What's accidentally going to happen, I'm calling it right now, is we're going to come over here and reload, and we're going to accidentally pick up the part, and we're going to ruin this training spot forever.
Savagery. It's all you possess.
Yeah, I'm calling it right now. That's what's gonna happen. Or we're gonna be like, oh no, and the walls are gonna come down and we're gonna get wrecked. Cause really, the only hard part about down here is the walls. I mean, other than that, you can just kind of like run around in circles where I am, not get hit. Like I mean. Unfortunately, the way to do this, you can't have the staves. But you know.
Strength, we will crush our enemies.
I mean just the staves in this area right here would be ridiculous. I can understand why they had to make this area like change. Because they can't like just put a wall in the middle of it. That doesn't look right. It just looks weird. But you can't leave it open like this. Especially with the staves, because it's literally just it just becomes the easiest map on the planet at that point. I don't know. I mean, I understand why they did the walls. I think it was stupid, because the walls are annoying. Like, the most annoying thing ever. But I don't fault them for it. Just kinda how it goes. Okay, guys, that was a whole round again. I don't know. Like, I mean, we're not really having trouble going through the rounds here. And it's, I mean, I like this. It's nice, I can talk to you guys. It's pretty chilled out. We don't really need it. I mean, what are we gonna buy? We can't hit the box. We can't buy wall weapons. We can't pack a punch.
Many have died on the grid.
We have no more perks to buy. There's just nothing that we can do with money. Money is basically worthless.
Zombie blood.
Confusion.
Oh, they all run
into our wretched enemy.
That's gonna be annoying. Note to self, don't bother with zombie blood. They all run in different corners, and then when the zombie blood runs out, they're all gonna charge at me from all sides. This zombie bloods might actually be more harm than they are helpful. Or at least down here. Just look at this.
Your numbers only provide a greater challenge.
Like, they actually push me off the main pedestal. I mean, you gotta be pretty amazing to do that. I mean, I'm back, of course. I mean, I guess we could use money to buy ammo for this gun, so we might as well just use this gun mostly. Yeah, this is gonna be fun.
Today is my day to die. So be it.
Okay. What I might actually do, because, you know, we've gotten the setup done, it's just gonna be me, like, going through it. What might be happening here is, I don't know. It might be like a time for a little speedrun. Me running around. If there's like a clutchy part or something, I'll come back. Or if there's like a time, or if I finally go down or something, I'll come back. I mean, just plan until then. There we go, guys. So, yeah. I think we are just going to have it be that we are now going to be fast-forwarding until there's, like, a clutch moment or we go down. So I will see you guys when that finally happens. Okay? Woo!
smile. Now the sunshine brings the light. Fill me out with a flame. I will let you win this game.
Hey guys, so, we just went down. It was our own fault, we were being stupid. But like I said, it's always stupidity that causes you to go down.
If only to die another day.
Okay. Okay, so now we're out of stuff, and one hit and we go down. Or two hits and we go down, basically. So it's a two hits of the death in Black Ops 2, for those of you who didn't know, or don't remember, it's been a while. Okay.
Your numbers only provide a greater challenge!
So we're just gonna, oh man.
Why do you not help me?
The path you wish us to follow is unclear.
We're gonna go buy ammo, I guess. You,
ready to die.
We're on 37. Whoa. Okay. So we have one more perk buy. Okay. And we're almost out of ammo in our guns, too.
I will draw line in the sand.
Okay, so I don't know how far we're gonna make it. I'm gonna be honest. But if this was like a normal game where you could like do stuff, I would probably like this could be a nice place to go for a around 100 attempt on this map. You can you don't need to build any of the stabs. You could just use the guns that are down here. The AKU and the STG are both down here.
The soul of a warrior.
Ooh. Yeah, those guns are both down here, so I mean you can use those. For the round 100 attempt. You could get like I don't know, just a gun with a lot of ammo that does a lot of damage. Maybe the MG. Just for a third gun. Yeah. I feel like that could be like a really good strat for going for around 100. Just personally, I think that's a good strategy. I don't know. So the reason that we're continuing on now, and not me having speeding it up since, you know, we went down already, is mainly because the rest of the game is basically going to be a clutch. It's going to be basically just a clutch all the way through. Woo! We're just pretty lucky we got a wall weapon, I think. Even more lucky we got a wall weapon that has a thing down here in the crazy place. Yeah. I mean, this was... We got pretty lucky with our guns, I'm gonna be honest.
Even in greater numbers, fall before me.
Main issue now is how long are we gonna last? Because we're on the low side when it comes to ammo. We haven't gotten the max ammo in forever. I think we're starting to come to where it's the end of the game, the end of the line, you know. There's not a whole lot more we can do other than what we have done, because we can't go to the surface, because there's going to be a couple panzers up there, and we don't have the ammo to fight a panzer.
Is my day to die. So
the max ammo from the chest, that could be helpful. Then again, you know, it could just be more trouble than it's worth. I think one of the main questions is, are we going to get to 300k?
Many have died on my braid.
Looks like we might.
I stand before you, ready to die.
Oh man. Wind tunnel.
My ammo is gone.
Okay. Yep. Okay now. So we have ammo. We really need a max. Yeah, I mean, there's not really a whole lot more we can do. We could try and leave, but at the same time, it's like, would that really turn out the best? And I'm gonna say no, I don't think it would.
Woo! Savagery is all you possess!
Okay.
Advance if you wish. I will stand my ground.
Okay. They're definitely still spawning. We're like towards the beginning of the round, I think. Oh no. Okay, so we should be actually pretty fine.
I will draw a line in the sand.
I don't know, guys. I think we're coming up on game.
Many have died on my braid. You will be no different.
Let's see. We got a full clip, and then a clip in reserve here, and then a clip in here. The only thing keeping us afloat is the fact that we can buy ammo.
I was raised to be a warrior.
That's about it. If we weren't able to buy ammo, we would have died a long time ago. We can't really shoot our weapons. I mean, we can. We're gonna quickly go get ammo. Okay, go. Okay. We're nailing it right now. We're styling it.
Only provide a great.
I really wasn't sure how long we were going to be able to survive without downing. I figured it was going to be quite a while. Around 38. Around 37, I think it was, I downed. Not bad at all. If we had more than one perk to buy, it might actually be worth going up and, you know, getting the perks. But right now, it's not really. Okay. Yeah, you can really tell the double tap we do not have.
I will not succumb to your sickness. Advance if you wish.
Here we go, guys. Here we go. Oh, we crossed 300k. This is getting a bit sketchy. I don't know about you guys. Okay, we're out of ammo in that. Time to go buy more, I guess. And we get below 3k once again.
Even in greater numbers.
We're the least I can say is that at least we're making more money than we are losing. So we will never, ever run out of ammo doing this strategy. There we go. Because, you know, we're always coming to, like, about where we were. Maybe a bit more. Each time our full clip is depleted. Oh, dang. Run. Around these guys.
Even greater numbers.
There you go.
You will
there we go.
For me.
Whew. This is pretty intense, I think. No perks, round 38. Okay.
Before you.
ready to die.
Okay. I'm kind of freaking out a bit.
My ammunition. Oof.
Okay. Oh no. And by a bit, I mean like a lot. A lot of it. Oh, go away.
Like cherry blossom, you fall.
Okay. Back. And yeah, this strategy definitely, I think, could get you to round 100. It would take forever. Unless you had like a super powerful weapon.
Your fate is sealed.
But I mean, there's not really any super powerful weapons down here.
Heavenry is all you possess.
That have a lot of ammo, or don't run out of ammo quickly, or. Oh, dang! I thought that was Rip.
Your numbers only provide a greater challenge.
Oh dang, guys. Oh dang. Okay, here we go. We got this, guys. We got this. So, like, what round do you think we're gonna make it to? Because right now, I feel like we keep going for a lot longer than I know we can. No, it's just like we can buy 300 bullets at a time. You know, like what, $15 a bullet, I think. Let's think about this real quick. Let's do the math. Oh, 4,500 divided by 100. 45 divided by 3. $15 per bullet. Too much.
It's my day to die. Oh, dear.
You know? That's about the equivalent of what we're paying.
Ooh.
$15 per shot that we fire. Each shot's giving us more than that. Wait, boom. That was like 40. No wonder we're not kind of near the thing. I think once I get to 420 money, I think that's when we're gonna dip automatically. Whether if we live that far, cool. If not, whatever. Ooh, dodged it.
I will feel no shame to die in battle.
Ooh. Ooh. How long do you think it'll take to make 100 more K? 100 K more.
Come swiftly.
We get another double point. It's not too terribly long, you know. I don't know.
So be it.
I think the main reason that we downed was because I wasn't really paying attention. I was kinda watching Netflix and playing zombies for like that entire time. If you guys have seen Breaking Bad, I would highly recommend it. I started rewatching the series. Yep. Don't judge. Yeah, that's basically what I do when it's sped up. I watch Breaking Bad or other Netflix show, and I watch YouTube. Or I talk to people, I guess. So boring talking to people. Ooh. So we're at like 3-3. We're at like 33. We're in 33.
Your numbers only provide.
Oh dang. A challenge. Oh, that's game. I was going for the nuke, but that zombie came out of nowhere. Wow, guys. 39 rounds. How was generator 5 on? They just never turned it off, I guess. Okay, guys. Well, I think we did super well there. I have zero sadness about that. That was a pretty good 935 challenge. On Origins of all things. So thank you guys so much for watching. This has been James Plays, and yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure to let me know if you like this format or if you'd prefer it in multiple shorter episodes. I personally, it's more convenient for me to do it in episodic, but this way, I don't know. Part of me is just like, this way just feels more complete. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section or whatever. Yeah, but okay. That's pretty much all I'm going to say. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been James Plays, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.